Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
Hi, welcome to my class. By the way, I'm teacher AM. What's your name?
My name is Kenchi.
Hello, Kenchi. It's nice to meet you. How are you?
I'm feel great.
Wow, that's really nice, Kenchi. Have you eaten dinner yet?
Yes, I'm in my dinner finished.
Oh, you just finished your dinner. Great. What did you have for dinner, Kim Kenchi?
My dinner is half fish, meat, and rice.
Wow, that's perfect and healthy for dinner. Where are you from, Kenchi?
I'm from Vietnam.
Very good. Which city in Vietnam do you live in?
In Nha Trang City.
Oh, it's my first time hearing that city. How's the weather in your place right now?
It's hot and it's hot and wet.
Very good. Okay, so Kenchi, how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
Oh, wow, so young. What are your hobbies?
My hobbies is drawing and play badminton.
Wow, nice. How often do you play badminton?
I play badminton twice a week.
Great. Who do you play with?
I play with my friends on my feather.
Oh, that's really great because you have the same hobby as your father. Okay, so Kenchi, today we're going to have a speaking test. Are you ready to start?
Yes, I'm ready.
Perfect. Okay, so I think there are four parts in this speaking test. So in part one, all you have to do is to find the differences. So you can see in here that there is picture one and there's picture two. So what are the differences between picture one and two?
Okay, in the picture one, the boy is wearing a green t-shirt, but in the picture two, the boy is wearing a white t-shirt.
Right.
In the picture one, the truck toy is on the chair, but in the picture two, the truck is under the chair.
Amazing.
In the picture one, is have two bananas in the bowls, but in the picture two, it don't have bananas. In the picture one, the woman is wearing a moon t-shirt, but in the picture too, the woman is wearing a star t-shirt.
Great job. Anything else?
No.
Nothing else. All right, so I think you've found them all too. So great. Oh, there's another one. Kenchi.
Where?
Look carefully.
I can't see it.
All right, let me give you a clue. So when we eat something, where do we eat? We eat it on the dining table, right? Okay, now look at the dining table. Is there any differences?
Okay. In the picture one, the dining table is circle, but in the picture two is square.
That is correct. Wow. Give me a high five, Kenchi. Nice. You have this one star. Very good, Kenshi, because you've found all the differences and you did great in our part one of speaking test. Okay, however, there is only one sentence that we have to review. So here, I heard you saying, in the picture one, it have bananas. But in the picture two, it don't have bananas. Okay, actually, I understand the sentence. But when it comes to grammar, it would be better, Kenshi, if we can say it like this. In the picture one, there are bananas in the bowl. But in picture two, there isn't any bananas. Oh no, there isn't any banana, period, like that. Okay, but it doesn't affect the overall score for part one. So don't worry about that because that's very minor correction. Okay, now let's move on with part two. It's all about telling story. So look at this. This story is all about Fred's always dirty. I want you to look at the picture and tell me the story of the picture. You can do it, Kenshi.
Okay. I see in the picture one, they are playing football in the park, but they are so dirty. Now, in the picture one, they are is playing the football in the park, and they so dirty because the park because is a rain after.
Yes, you can say it like that. Okay, so you can say Fred and his friend are playing football in the park. It is very muddy. Oh, I'm sorry, are you saying something?
Can you say again?
Yeah, sure, here it is. Okay, so in picture one, Fred and his friends are playing football at the park. They get dirty because it's very muddy and the rain has stopped like that. Okay, now let's move on with this one. So you continue with the story. What happened to picture two now?
In the picture two, Fred is in the bathroom and he is going to take a bath.
Very good. What about in picture three?
In the picture three, Fred is want to go to play, but his mom is angry with his dirty clothes.
Nice.
In the picture four, Fred is going to, but no, Fred is going to bicycle, but he is dirty.
Yes, thank you so much for doing your best in telling this story. So, of course, I would still give you one star for that, Kenshi, because you did your best. Okay, however, let's review some sentences here so that you will know when to say it next time. So, you can say in the picture for Fred is going to ride his bicycle. And he's dirty again. Like that. Okay. So now let's talk about the picture. Okay, so that you will know what to say. I will just ask you questions about it, Kenshi, so don't worry. Okay, so look at them. What are they doing?
They are playing football.
Very good. Where are they playing football?
They are playing in the park.
That's right. Who are watching them?
It's three men.
That's right. Okay, who got the ball?
It's Fred.
Nice. Look at them. Are they clean?
No, they aren't.
Very good. Okay, now look at Fred now. What is he doing?
He is take a bath.
Okay, one more time. He is taking a bath.
He is taking a bath.
Great. Why is he taking a shower?
Because he is dirty after he played football.
Very good, Kenshi. Now, where are his clothes now?
The clothes is in the bathroom.
All right, so you can say the clothes are on the floor or are in the bathroom. That's also correct. Let's do it like that. The clothes are in the bathroom. Okay, so we use are, Kenshi, because clothes are many. So if there are many, we use the plural form of are. We only say is if we say the t-shirt. Which is one? The t-shirt is in the bathroom. Okay, so don't forget about that one, Kenshi. So this will help you also to review. Now, look at Fred now. Where is he?
On the park in the garden. He's on the garden.
Yes, he's in the garden. Hurry, he's at the garden like that. Look at him. Is he clean or dirty?
He is clean.
Great. Who is Fred talking to?
Is his mother.
Yes, he's talking to his mother. So, what's his mom doing?
She is carrying a dirty clothes.
Very good. What is his mom gonna do to the dirty clothes?
She is wash this clothes.
That's right. She is going to wash these clothes. Great. What about you, Kenshi? When you get dirty, who wash your clothes?
Is my mom.
Oh, nice. Do you help your mom in washing your clothes?
Yes.
Wow, you're so helpful. Great, keep it up. Now, look at the fourth picture. Where is Fred?
Fred is in the park.
Right. What is he doing?
He is going to ride bicycle.
That's right. Is he clean or dirty again?
He is dirty again.
That's right. Oh, poor little Fred. He always gets dirty. What about you, Kenshi? Do you always get dirty?
No.
Wow, nice. Do you like playing outside?
I don't like to play outside. I want to stay at home.
Wow, very good. You are a very behaved child. What do you do at home?
I reading comic books and draw a picture.
Wow, I read comic book and draw pictures. Great. So those are your hobbies. What are the pictures that you like drawing, Kenshi?
I like to draw a mountain and some, I don't know.
And that's all right. So you just like drawing different pictures. Very good. Okay, so thank you so much for answering my question. So you've got 2 stars for that one, Kenshi. Okay, so now, Kenshi, I want you to look at part three. So all you have to do here is to add one out. What are you going to, what do you mean by that? When we say add one out, you're going to take out the picture that doesn't belong to the group. Then you're going to tell me why. But first, okay, look at the first column in here. So what pictures can you see?
I see a lemon, a pineapple, a pork, and an orange.
Very good. Which picture doesn't belong to the group here and why?
Is picture three is the book because the book is done, is can't eat, but the lemon, the pineapple, and orange can eat.
That's right. Very good. Okay. So thank you for that one, Kenshi. But let me help you on how to say it clearly. Actually, you are correct. I understand you. But let's say it like this. Okay, you can say the book is different because we cannot eat it. Lemon, pineapple, and orange are fruit. Okay, can you say it again?
The book is different because we can't eat it. Lemon, pineapple, and orange are fruits.
Very good, Kenshi. Now you're going to do it like that here. Okay, so what are the pictures that you can see in the second column?
It's so far, toothpaste. What's this?
Toothbrush.
Is toothbrush? What is yam?
This one. Bathtub.
Bathtub and tower.
Very good. So which picture doesn't belong to the group and why can't she?
Is the sofa because three picture is sometime in the bathroom, but in the sofa is in the living room.
That is right. Very good. Okay, now look. What can you see in this third column?
I see a cat is sleeping, the baby is sleeping, the man is get up, and the grandpa is sleeping too.
That is correct. Now, which picture doesn't belong to the group, can she, and why?
Is the man is wake up because three picture they are sleeping.
That is correct. Very good. Okay, but let me help you on how to say it again, can she? So here you can say it. The man who wakes up or who gets up is different because the cat, the baby, and grandfather are sleeping like that. Okay. Now, can you say it one more time, Kenshi? Which one is different and why?
Is the man who wake up is different because in the three picture they are sleeping.
Wow, that's better than mine. So give me a high five, Kenshi. Very good. All right. So you have 5 stars on that. Okay, so I want you to look at the last column. Which picture is different and why?
Is panda is different because the plane, helicopter and the bird can fly, but the panda can't fly.
Wow, perfect. I cannot say anything about it. That's another 1 star for you. Well done, Kenshi. Now, Kenshi, let's move on with part 4. It's all about talking the things that you like. Okay, so what do you like eating, Kenshi?
I like eating noodles and chicken.
Very good. Do you also like pho?
What?
Like pho, like pho, pho. It is a very thin noodles in Vietnam.
Yes, I like it.
Wow, great. Okay, what fruit do you like eating?
Fruit, I like carrot.
Oh, thank you for that one. Yes, carrots are delicious and healthy, good for our eyes. But Kenshi, carrot is not a fruit, it is a vegetable. Yes. Okay, so what is your favorite fruit? So mine is grapes. What about you? What's your favorite fruit?
I don't like fruit.
Ah, you don't like? Oh, okay. How about some watermelon?
I think yes.
Oh, then you like fruit. It's just that maybe sometimes you forget what are the fruits, right? But that is okay because that is part of learning. Okay,
Okay.
so what is your favorite vegetable, Kenchi?
Is carrot.
Very good. Okay, now look at this one. What's your favorite animal?
I think my favorite animal is cat.
Wow, have you got a pet cat?
No, I don't have any pet.
Okay, would you like to have any pet in the future?
Yes.
Wow, what would it be?
It's a little cat.
Oh, very good. Oh, you know what, Kenshi? Our cat just gave birth, and we have 3 kittens, like small ones, and we don't know where to put them all. So I think we will just save one and give away 2 kittens. If only you are here in the Philippines, I would give you 1 kitten. Yes. Their color are orange. Yeah, same
Okay.
with their mom. Okay, now what do cats eat, Kenshi?
What?
What do cats eat?
I think the cat is it's fish.
That is correct. Very good. Okay, now where do you like going at the weekend?
I like to go into the supermarket. Or I like to go to the beach.
Wow, very good. What do you do at the supermarket?
I buy some food.
Nice. Okay, who do you go there with?
I go with my family.
Very nice. Okay, what do you like to do at the beach, Kenshi?
I like to play volleyball or swim in the sea.
Very good. Do you put sunblock when you go swimming?
Yes.
Yes, because it's very hot, right? And we don't want to get tanned. Okay. Anyway, look at this one. I know about your hobby, such as Playing badminton, reading a comic. What else? I forgot the other one. But what other hobbies do you have, Kenshi?
My hobby, I think, and play games in TV.
Very good. What kind of games do you play?
I don't know.
That's all right. Do you play mobile game?
Yes, I sometimes play mobile games.
Very good. Okay, what do you like to watch in your TV?
I like to watch movie or Doraemon.
Oh wow, most of my students love Doraemon. Even my sister loves it. Okay, why do you like Doraemon, Kenshi?
Because it's so funny and interesting.
That's right. Do you watch the Vietnamese version of Doraemon or the English one?
I watch Vietnamese.
Very good. Do you also watch English movies?
What?
Do you also watch English movies?
No.
Ah, wow. Okay, so I am so curious. How long have you been learning English, Kenshi?
Is 2 hours a day.
Oh, wow. There's no doubt that your English is good. Okay, since when did you start learning English?
I don't remember.
Wow. Okay, because your English is so good at a very young age. Yes. And you can easily understand the things that I say. And actually, when I talk to my other students who's the same age as you, I don't speak like this. I speak very slow so that they can understand. But look at you, even though that I speak so fast, you can still understand me, right?
Yes.
Wow, that's really, you are an excellent student, Kenshi. Okay, so Kenshi, what are you going to do after our class?
I want to take a bath and drink milk.
Very good. How many times do you drink milk in a day?
Can you say again?
How many times do you drink milk in one day?
It's 2 minutes.
Very good. Oh no. Ah, you can say I drink milk twice a day.
No, I drink every week.
Ah, you mean every 2 minutes you drink milk? Or every week?
Yes.
Oh wow. So it's like milk is water for you, right? Ah, that's why you are so smart. That's really great, Kenshi. Okay, how long have you been learning in Biz?
I don't know.
Wow. But this is not your first time learning in Biz, right?
Yes.
Oh, very good. Okay, yeah. Keep up the good work because you are a great speaker in English at your age. Okay, and you can easily understand the questions that I ask to you. You can answer it immediately using correct structure of sentence. And if there are some corrections, it's very minor. Yes, and I corrected you immediately so that you won't be used to it. And you can improve in the future too. But so far, so good. You're doing well in your English journey. Yes. Do you have any question, Kenshi?
How old are you?
I'm 24 years old.
Think you is 22.
Oh, wow. Well, I'm happy to hear that. It's my pleasure to hear that. Yes, I really thought that I look so old because most of my students would say, "Teacher, do you have a children?" Or do you have a child? And I would say, no, I don't have a child yet. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, Kenshi, we'll call it a night now. So I hope that you will have a good sleep for tonight. Thank you so much. And it is my pleasure to meet you. Have a good night and hope to see you next time. Bye bye. Oh, how hold on, hold on. You've got some stars. I almost forgot about it. Are you ready to count your stars? Yeah? Are you ready to count? Are you still there? Okay. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Very good. Now let's count it,
Yes, I
Kenshi.
can hear
Let's start with five. Okay, we have your five.
Two, seven,
Great. How many
eight,
is eight?
nine, 10.
You've got 10 stars for tonight. Thank you so much. And I'm sorry if sometimes I get out of words or sometimes I say a word that isn't right because I am so tired. I didn't have enough sleep last night and I had so many classes from 2 o'clock in the afternoon up until now, nonstop. And if you're gonna ask me, have you eaten your dinner? Not yet. Yes. So after you, I'm gonna eat my dinner and I will immediately go to bed. Anyway, bye bye, Kenshi.
Goodbye.
Bye.